This is Peter from HWL.org, and I'm at the Campus Party 2012 in Berlin. We're trying to introduce some of the Campuseros, the participants of Campus Party, to overclocking and get them familiar with the basic procedures of overclocking and get them interested in it. We're essentially trying to explain the very basic settings of the BIOS and how they should adjust those settings to increase their overclocking, to increase their frequency. So basically, we're trying to get them familiar with the basic settings in the BIOS that they have to adjust to increase the clock frequency and then increase their performance as well. We're using Z77 main boards with a Core i5-3570K and a GDX 550 Ti.